man is dead after losing control of his motorcycle. This happened over the weekend on Hickory Star Road in Union County. The driver has now been identified as 42-year-old Corey Blair. Officers say he was going eastbound when he lost control, crossed onto the opposite side of the road, hit another car head-on, and ended up in a ditch. The second car stopped on the road. That driver is not facing charges.